So I always liked the song Midnight Train to Georgia by Gladys Knight and the Pips.
Oh yeah, me too.
And I know that in the song, the Gladys Knight part is she is out in L.A. with him, and he decides to go back to Georgia, and she goes with him. But I always used to imagine that the girl singing, which was Gladys Knight,
mm-hmm.
was in Georgia, and she was waiting for him to come back after trying to become a star in Los Angeles.
Oh, yeah. I like that song.
So that right there, that's, I'm drawing right there, the girl who he's going home to. And you'll see that picture later on shrunk down and placed into his hand. So I actually drew a portrait of this fictional person here.
Yeah, it's beautiful. I love the detail.
And there she is. It kind of kind of jumped ahead. I did take a little bit longer to do it than that. And then you'll see I put it in his hand. And watch when it goes over. You're going to see that his hand is not that well drawn. You see? Well, you can't see it because the recording is in the way. But, and then you posed. You were the hand model.
Yeah.
So there you go. That, now your hand is in there.
Yeah.
And I was using a reference photo for the man, but I didn't really get a good likeness of the photo. And in fact, I didn't want to get a likeness of the photo. I just wanted this a man going back to Georgia who felt like he needed to get his life back in order. He tried to become famous or whatever in show business, and you know, things didn't work out, but his real wealth is in his life with his lady.
And I love the animation in his face and the clothing that he's wearing. It really says a lot.
Yeah, and it's a lonely thing going on a midnight train to Georgia, right?
So yeah.
I always love that song. It's such a great song.
It is. It's a marvelous
superstar
song.
But he didn't get far.
Yeah, but he tried.
On a midnight train to Georgia, yeah.
And the lady realized that true love is more important than anything else.
So did he.
Exactly.
It was his realization, too.
Exactly.
Well, that's it. There's the... Well, there she is again.
Isn't she beautiful?
Did a couple of touch-ups on her, and there's the finished picture, and it's called Midnight Train to Georgia, and I would have used the song in the background, but I figured copyright infringement would have stopped it from getting out there.
Exactly. We respect all others' works.
All right. Thank you for watching.